Now let us understand the properties of multiplication of fractional numbers. Now see first example, 1 upon 3 multiplied by 5 by 9. Here two fractions are multiplied. We are studying the properties of multiplication. Now if we multiply these two fractions, we will get 1 multiplied by 5 as 5 and 3 multiplied by 9 as 27. So the fraction, the product of these two fractions is 5 by 27. Now what we have done in next year, first we have written the second fraction and then we have written here the first fraction. Now here we are multiplying 5 by 9 into 1 by 3. If we multiply these number again, we are getting the same product. So first property of multiplication of fractional numbers says the product of two fractional number does not change even if we change the order of multiplication. So this is the first property of multiplication of fractional number. Now the second property is, now first observe the numbers, 1 by 3 multiplied by, within bracket we have written 2 by 5 multiplied by 4 by 7. Now if we do the multiplication of these three fractions, we will get 1 by 3 as it is. First we will solve the bracket, that is 2 multiplied by 4 is 8, 5 sevens are 35. Now if we multiply these numbers, we get 8 upon 105. Now what we have done? Now see, 1 by 3 and 4 by 7 are grouped together, multiplied by 2 by 5. Fraction numbers are same, only the order of the grouping is changed here. Now first solve the bracket, 1 multiplied by 4 and 3 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 2 by 5. Now here first solve the bracket, 4 1 is 4, 3 7s are 21 multiplied by 2 by 5. Now here 4 2s are 8, 21 multiplied by 5 is 8 upon 105. Again we are getting the same fractions here. Now one more combination we can take here. We can take 4 by 7 outside and 1 by 3 and 2 by 5 are grouped together. Now if we multiply this again, we are getting 8 by 105. So what we can say here, the product of three or more fractional numbers does not change even if we change their groups. Okay, so this is the second properties of multiplication of fractions. Now let us study one more property of multiplication of fractional number. Now we know any number multiplied by 0 is 0. Now here same is the case with fraction number also. Here 2 by 27, if we multiply this with 0, then we will get 0 as the product. Now if we take any mixed number, then that is also multiplied by 0, we will get 0. So what we can say, the third property is the product of a fractional number and 0 is always 0. This is the third property of multiplication of fractional number. Now one more property is, see fractional number here is 27 upon 37. When it is multiplied by 1, then we will get the same fractional number. Again we are taking a mixed number multiplied by 1, then we will get the answer. See 4 4s are 16, 16 plus 3 is 19, 19 upon 4 multiplied by 1. Okay, so here 19, 1 is 19, 4 is 4. So we can write it in terms of mixed number as 4 whole 3 by 4. So here we can say the product of a fractional number and 1 is the fractional number itself. Okay, so this is the fourth property of multiplication of fractional number. Now one more property is multiplicative inverse property. When the product of a fractional number and a whole number is 1, each one is a multiplicative inverse of the other. Now here the fractional number is 1 by 9 and whole number is 9. If we multiply this, we can write 1 multiplied by 9 upon 9. 9 1 is 9, 9 1 is 9, cancel and we get it. The product is 1. So here 1 by 9 is the multiplicative inverse of 9. 9 is the multiplicative inverse of 1 by 9. Okay. So this is the fifth property of multiplication of fractional number. Now one more property, when the product of two fractional number is 1, both are multiplicative inverse of each other. Okay, now when the product is 1, we can say two fractions are multiplicative inverse of each other, only then we can get the product as 1. For example, if we take 4 by 7 multiplied by 7 by 4, if we reverse the order, we multiply it with reciprocal, then also the product will be 1. So when the product of two fractional number is 1, both are multiplicative inverse of each other. Okay.